When the president said we were airdropping to Ukraine twice, he meant Gaza, correct? He just misspoke.
He was referring to Gaza.